Hi, thanks for joining us as we talk about Red Ogo, an algae that has been gaining popularity in the reef keeping community. What value does Red Ogo add to your aquarium? How do you care for it? This video will answer these questions and more. Red Ogo is famous for its stunning coloration. Its thallus is composed of delicate branching structures resembling fern leaves. These thin feathers cascade through the water, showcasing a spectrum of red that can transform any aquarium into an underwater garden. Red Ogo is fast-growing and hardy when kept properly. The branching thallus not only contributes to its visual appeal, but also enhances its ability to absorb light. Caring for this algae involves providing moderate to high light levels and maintaining stable water parameters. As Red Ogo grows, regular pruning helps to maintain its shape and prevents it from overshadowing other inhabitants in the aquarium or refugium. It also requires moderate flow. When introduced to a refugium or sump, Red Ogo takes on a crucial role. Its intricate structure provides an ideal habitat for microfauna while also assisting in nutrient export. This benefits the aquarium by maintaining water quality and fostering biodiversity. Red Ogo is a nutritious supplement for marine life and is prized by aquarists for its value as a live food. AlgaeBarn offers Red Ogo in 2-ounce, 4-ounce, or 8-ounce options. Ease of care, ecological benefits, and ornamental appeal are all reasons why Red Ogo may be the right choice for your aquarium or refugium. AlgaeBarn is happy to be your source for this special algae.